Here we are asked which of these doesn't apply to eukaryotic gene regulation. And so attenuation.